हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई थिंक यू ऑल आर फाइन। इट्स वेरी गुड फॉर मी ऑल्सो। बट द कंसेप्ट रिगार्डिंग योर टॉपिक विल गिव यू मच मोर प्लेजर ऑल्सो। सो विदाउट डिले लेट अस बिगिन विद द लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक्स, that is capacitor or condenser, both are the same thing. So the important content of the capacitor would be the definition, the types of capacitor, the dielectric medium, dielectric constant, and so on. So let us begin with the definition of a capacitor. Capacitor is an electrical device which stores electrical energy consisting of two conductors in close proximity separated by a small distance. Okay? Once again, I want to say you, capacitor is an electrical device which stores electrical energy, which consists of two conductors in close proximity having an insulating medium between two conductors. I think you have got it. And the symbol of capacitor is like that, 2+, one positive, one negative. I think it is very much clear. The plates of the capacitor, this one, is largely made of aluminium, because aluminium makes aluminium oxide, which is dielectric in nature. A thin layer is formed of aluminium oxide. So aluminium is largely used, and other metal can also be used for that, but largely aluminium is used. Now, what should be the medium between the plates of a capacitor? That is insulating medium. Insulating medium means dielectric medium, means dielectric. So what is dielectric? Dielectric is a medium which is insulating, which defines about the nature of how much electric field, how much electric field strength could be reduced so that the capacitance could be increased. This is the work of the dielectric medium. So dielectric medium is insulating medium. I think you have got it. Now, the important question is that, what is dielectric constant? So dielectric constant ki is the ratio of permittivity of the substance, of the material, to the permittivity of free space. And permittivity is what? It is the nature of the dielectric medium. I think you have got it. Now, one thing is very important, that what would be the principle of capacitor? Before coming to the principle, I want to explain about the formula. So mathematically, the capacitance, C of a capacitor, capacitance means the ability of a capacitor, that is capacitance, denoted by C. And the unit of, it is capacitance, capacitance, and its unit is farad, SI unit, farad. And now, what is the formula of C? Where it come from? Q is directly proportional to V. Amount of charges is directly proportional to the potential difference between the plates of the capacitor. So Q is equal to CV. C is the proportionality constant which stands for capacitance. C is equal to Q by V. This is the formula which is very much important while using in numerical, while solving the numerical. Okay, so now the types of capacitor becomes very important thing here. How many types of capacitor we have to read in our class 12th? There are three capacitors. All the three capacitors are, there are so many capacitors, but three capacitors, they are named as parallel plate capacitor, parallel plate capacitor. Second, spherical capacitor. Spherical capacitor. And third one is cylindrical. Cylindrical. Cylindrical capacitor. These three capacitors in which parallel plate capacitor is, we have to study this one. It is very much important for our syllabus. And what is the principle of a capacitor? That I will discuss. Then later we will discuss about the parallel plate capacitor. What is the principle of a capacitor? The principle of a capacitor means, to increase the capacitance, how the capacitance could be increased between the plates of a capacitor? How the capacitance, suppose it is positive plate, it is negative plate, and also there is a positive plate due to induction, two plates. Due to this positive, negative, due to induction, and again the positive. It becomes, because it is a phenomena. It is a phenomenon due to induction, the plates of inner side of the second plate becomes negative, and to maintain the total charge constant, again positive charge comes here on the outer surface. C is equal to Q by V. Our aim is to increase C, that is capacitance of a capacitor. Then C could be increased only after decreasing V, denominator. If denominator decreases, numerator, the total value increases. If V decreases, C increases. Our aim is to increase C. What is the principle? Principle is to increase C. Means to decrease V. V would be decreased if we are earthing this plate. So this positive will go to earth, and the potential difference between the plates get decreased after earthing. And so C is increased. This is the principle of a capacitor. But what would be the capacitor, that is parallel plate capacitor, its different types? The capacitance of the parallel plate capacitor will be discussed in the next class. Till then, keep watching, like, subscribe and share. Comment also. Thank you.